person. That was extra special, wasn't it? I mean, he truly cares, obviously. And he's truly grateful, obviously. That is so cool. He actually, they invited me over for drinks last night. I think I can share this. And I will tell you that Jeff Bezos makes the best gin martini. I saw him shake it, I saw him pour it, put two olives in it, and I drank it. And that one goes down in the history books.
It does.
Can I have my guitar, please? Anymore, but in my 20s, I couldn't really get a straight answer for the people I liked. One day, I felt like they loved me, and the next day, I felt like they didn't. And I wrote a song about it, and it came out when everything was a lot more simpler in 2008. And it's called Hot and Cold.
Oh! Thank you. appetite for seduction. Fresh at the oven, looks like my mom kind of loving. Bon appetit, baby.
A little bit of music every once in a while.
Have my children!
But they called me and they said, we want to do something to celebrate all the hard-working employees of Amazon.
Yeah!
And I know you guys were tails off. And thank you for everything that you do for the world. It makes it a lot more convenient. Obviously, you've really put Seattle on the map. So good on you. I hope that you remain hardworking and never forget that it doesn't matter how successful you get, you can always be kind. Because I know we live in a really strange time, in a really strange world where it's really easy to be awful. But I will always choose kindness. I hope you continue to be wide awake.
Yeah, I'm rolling from the mind.
a song in public before. I've never sang this next song in public before. But if you know it, or if you've heard it on the radio in the past couple of months, and you know the words, I'm gonna need your help.
Thank you. Thank you.